Yes, we bet you are surprised by Priyanka Chopra's latest statement about Indian movies. The Quantico actress was asked by two reporters at the Emmys to tease them some Bollywood moves. Before Priyanka went on to show the two ladies some desi moves, the actress actually said, "With Indian movies, everything is about hips and boobs." Yes, you heard that right. The actress went on to showcase some cool dance steps post that statement. We bet that this could just land the Baywatch babe in yet another controversy. Priyanka's Emmy outing got a thumbs up from the fashion police. The actress featured in red hot gown by Canadian designer Jason Wu. The red lips and slight makeup completed the look. Yes, PC stole everybody's thunder with that sexy twirl on the red carpet. So what do you feel about this story? Do share in your comments. And for more Bollywood updates, subscribe our channel, Bollywood Inside Out.